Good morning, everyone. It's James in Japan. It is Monday, April 20th, 2020, Reiwa 2. It is cloudy, rainy, a bit sunny, but mild. It's currently about 13, 14 degrees. It's going up to 21. I'm going to Akashi, Okubo, for a dental appointment. Okay, let's what's happening in Japan? What's happening in Japan? Today is Model 6 day and numbers 3 and 4. Okay, so like I said, it's Monday and it's model 6 and model numbers 3 and numbers 4 today. But all the modern kiosks are closed, and they're still closed until May 6th. However, I recently found a way to buy lottery tickets online. I'll talk about that later on, or in a different video. Thank you.
flesh beans.
Already. Gas station to my right is called Kignis, or Kignis for Japanese speakers. That's a discounted gasoline station. It's 128 per liter. Over there to my far right is, it says 10, it says Sun Q. That's a discount hair salon for boys and girls, men and women. Costs 1,100 yen for a haircut. That's for men. That's for adults. They're tipping. There's no tipping.
These are cherry blossom trees, and you can tell that these are
21. I think I'll stay on this route. Akashi is the town. Izumiya Supercenter. That's a pretty nice mall. Stand. They have a lottery stand there too, but it's closed. There's Kawadani again. It stretches down here. Oh, sorry, this is not Kawadani. My bad. So, still like.
this is Nishi Akashi.
Woman.
Akashi, the east exit, entrance.
Come on.
And that is the central exit, central entrance and exit of Nishi Akashi. That's JR Nishi Akashi Station. box.
I'll do that. For the, grab some lunch, then go home.
Come to Japan, check out a lovely town.
Himeji Kapogawa. Around here, so I would know. That was in the good old days.
Over there, those big buildings, those are condos. I bought my first condo there, way back in. I can't even remember. That is a closed down condominium. I bought my first condo over there. It was on the 14th floor. Excuse me, everyone. Mm.
letters.
Come on, get to the dental appointment quickly. Oh, I gotta put on my mask. It's in this building. Here it is.
It's called Haruki. I'm back from my dentist. I did a little bit of shopping at Jupiter, this import shop. And now I'm heading home.
Actually, I'm getting hungry. It's about 11:30, so I'm gonna grab some lunch. Maybe at Yoshinoya.
Man.
here.
That was delicious.